away forever. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize.
Yo, what is going, guys? My name is Highburgerz. Welcome back to another video. Today is finally the day that we fight the weather. So it's time to grab our god armor, grab the skulls, grab the soul sand. There we go. I think I'm also going to take a not sharp owl, because I don't really see any other time I'm going to need it. And yeah, I think I'm going to head off quite far away. I was going to do this like down in the ground, but I thought, nah, there's not really a point. Okay, I think we'll take this pickaxe and then, oh wait, I put this chest here. So we'll take that pickaxe and then the rest of our stuff we will just leave. So yeah. Put on our armor in there, even though we're probably never gonna wear it. Put on our diamond armor that is pretty much protection from breaking free apart from leadens. Plus we got all that stuff, and yeah, fingered ahead like 1,000 blocks away. Speaker blocks, I'm gonna take some. And yeah, I'm gonna head 1,000 blocks. I'm gonna fight them out in the open. I was gonna do it in the mine, but I thought that's way too easy with a smite 5 sword. Just have a little treat, yeah. So yeah, we're gonna head over here. I'm probably gonna need a boat, actually. So yeah, and I'll see you when I find a suitable location. Right, well, we are now about 600 blocks away from base. And I feel like this would be a good place to fight. So, we've got our weather skulls. I put a bed down so we don't spawn miles away, and yeah, I think I'm already going to eat the god apple if I really need to, but we've got an arrow, everyone's got full durability. Let's fight the weather. Did you just spawn? Oh god. Where is he? There he is. Ah, I can beat this. This is really loud. I'm actually gonna turn down hostile creatures. And he is dead. How long we got weather for? 2 seconds. Right. Oh, we got a weather rose. That's good. I forget exactly how you actually get weather roses. Do they just like have to blow up stuff? Okay, well, that was surprisingly easy. Yeah, this idea was ready for the Ender Dragon fight, so I just thought I'll use it for this as well. Do you have any more over here? Right, I'll have to look up how you get these and what you actually do with them. I'm pretty sure they give you weather effect to you. So, with that all been done with, we will now head back to the base and start working on today's project, which this is going to help with. So, with this Never Start, we can obviously make ourselves a beacon, and then with the beacon, I'm going to grab my gear. If we go over here, so in a couple episodes ago, I built a living room, but I didn't really like it, so I decided to remove it and reuse the space as another staircase. which will take us down to the basement area, which we need to dig out. So obviously we're going to use the beacon to get haste 2. I'm pretty sure I have enough stuff to make a full beacon base. I think it's at 164 blocks, and we have 128, 158. Yeah, we got enough. So yeah, I'm going to build the beacon base. For now, I think I'm just going to build it here. I might move the nether pearl. So yeah, I'm going to build up the beacon, and I'll get back to yous. On second thought, guys, I'm just going to build it down here in the basement, so I know that I'm near the haste. So yeah, we need to go to minus 250, minus 168. Husks are the worst thing they've ever added to the game. Right, 250, 168. Right there. Then we place the beacon. Nice, and then haste 2. Yes, and now we have haste 2. So yeah, we've got the beacon all set up. It's not solid emeralds, sadly. It is this layer here is made of gold, besides the face. So yeah, we still got a lot of emeralds and gold left. So yeah, now we have instant mine to dig out the basement area. So the base, I'm still not like entirely sure of what I'm putting down here. I think I'm gonna put a sheep pen so I can get red wool more easy, because I mean this floor is gonna be made of red wool, and I'm still not finished the top floor. Well, not even the top floor, I'm not even finished the middle floor, and after that I've still got the top floor. So yeah, we gotta dig out the basement. I'm not even sure what shape it is, I haven't planned this out in any way. I just knew we were getting quite full on house space, so I thought, you know what, we'll build a basement and put a sheep pen down here. We can put a fish lagoon down here, fill with fish, we can catch stuff quickly. So yeah, I'm going to kind of design this room and the different parts, and I'll get back to yous. And just like that, we have some planning out in place for some builds. So I'm just going to build a wall here. This isn't the permanent location of beacons, so I don't want to make like a room for a beacon, because a lot of time it won't be here. Over here is going to be a bulk storage room. So each of these three blocks will be like the blocks in the middle, what they are, and then 8 double chests on either side. So for instance, stone brick will have 16 double chests of stone brick, right? Sandstone will have 16 double chests of sandstone. Then over here we've got a 7x7 hole, which is going to be our fishing spot. I'm going to dig it down, put in water, put in fish, and yeah. And then over here we'll probably move the wall back a bit more. It's basically just be a very simple pen. You'll walk in, there'll be a fence, and then there'll be sheep. So yeah, I've got some resources so that we can start work on the hall. So I think we're going to make some planks as well. And then make some stairs. So, yeah, the stone bricks is temporary, so it was just like a different block. So we'll start off with this room. So I think if we go logs like that, and then cross it, put spruce stairs, okay, and then just keep doing that all for all these pillars. Then in these spots we can put sandstone, apart from like here we will put a selection of chiseled and cut. So cut, cut, chiseled, cut, chiseled, cut, like a lot. And then every so often we'll have a pillar, obviously, like that, and then that'll be the door to that room. And then for the ceiling, I'm thinking, so that lines up, that's one off. So I think we'll put that there, so that lines up. That lines up, one. Here lines up. I think I might actually push the beacon back one block. Yeah, so it's symmetrical. So yeah, for the roof, I think I would just do something like this. Like that. The U. Then there'll be a pillar here. Pillar here. Oh, that doesn't light up. Huh. I guess you could force it to line up. Then there'll also be stairs here. Right. See, I'm gonna move this beacon back a block, I'll be back. Right, so the beacon is now pushed back. I've went ahead and done some building, trying to figure out what I really want to do with this build. So one thing I think is we're gonna push all these up one block. I've realized I didn't actually build these on camera. So yeah, I've built these like little cross fins in the roof, just like, I don't know, break it up a bit. Don't know how much I like it, so I'll probably just, that bit's cut, like, I'll probably just replace them. Honestly, now I'm looking at it, it just doesn't look good, and just go for one solid colour, get me the cut. You know, just to make it look a bit more clean and not all over the place. That's what we got here, and it looks quite good. So I'm going to tear all these out, and I think we will get to building the bulk storage unit area. So yeah, I'm going to get this done quickly, and I'll gather some chests and all the blocks I want to bulk storage. So yeah, I'll be back in a minute. Right, so here we have the eight blocks that we are going to be bulk storing. So we have stone brick, cobblestone, gravel, terracotta, sand, then we have sandstone, and then we have basalt and blackstone. These two are mainly for concrete, and this is for the main base that we're going to be building as soon as 1.16 comes out. So yeah, this is, I've came up with this like really simple design, and it's just basically just spruce flooring, and then spruce here, like that. Let's put blocks there, We also need to do that, which I forgot to do in the last one. Right, there's a dollar, so that's why that's like that. Right, slightly confused it, and then like that. Oh, boom. And then on either side, we're just going to get some concrete and some sandstone. And then just cut, not concrete, cut in regular. And then just do that so that it matches what's out here. And I've just realised I didn't do here. So let's do that. So yeah, that's how we're doing it. The roof, still yet to design the roof, so yeah, but I'm going to do this for all the blocks and I'll get back to you and we will design the roof. Alright guys, so I've been having a big think about what to do for the roof, and to be honest, I think I'm just going to keep it clean and simple like this roof. Yeah, so yeah, I think we're just going to put some stairs here and here, and then do a border over the holes like that. Need you to be a stair. We're going to do something like that here. Boom. And then I guess do it that same. There. Right, and now we just need to actually, what we could do to break up a bit is every one of these do something like all that. So here's, we need to get a new mouse. It's starting to like where I can use the mouse wheel and it won't pick up that it's being moved. So yeah, like that, and then we get our sandstone. Try not to punch a hole into the outside. Right, that's where that one was for. Boom. And then do this one. Nice. Right. And now we have, well, now this room is pretty much done. So this is going to be our bulk storage area. So what I think I'm going to do now is quickly edit this video all together, and then I will see how much more time we have, if we even have any time, to see if we can build this. Alright, well, we've still got time, so I think we are going to work on this today. We'll at least get the interior done. I'll get on all the fish off camera. So I quickly went and put in all the water. I think we do need to quickly make it bigger, so let's just do this. Oh, why is that bit not done? Because that wall is in the wrong place. Right, I'm going to quickly fix this wall and I will be back. And just like that, it is all patched up. So, plans for this room are to put down a spruce lawn, the stone brick acts as a border per se between the wart and the spruce, which is a good break up. And another colour that we've never actually used before. We've only ever built with sandstone on this series. So that's one thing. As for the walls, I'm still not entirely sure. I may just go for a plain sandstone-y look. Or should I move it over? That's fine actually. So I'm thinking possibly something like this. Where that's three, and then three, and then three pillar. Is this draw walk right? Yes, it is. Do that torch, and then you, and then you. So I might go for something like that. It doesn't need to be an especially huge room. Just big enough. I mean, this is the only thing. We'll probably just stand here as well, so we don't really need to even go around the room. So yeah, I'm going to get all these pillars in. I need more spruce wood. So I need to hop back upstairs for that. And then I'll come back once I've got all the resources to build this. And just like that, the pillars are in, and we can now work on designing the room. So I think I'm going to keep this stair pillar design that I had in the other room. I just think it looks nice. It doesn't just have like these pillars standing out on their own. And then, that's way too much space, yeah. Then, should we throw in a bit more stone brick? How will this look? Right, if we get some slabs and then chuck them around the outside. How will that look? Suppose we can only tell really when we put the sandstone in, so I think we will do that right about now. So I'm thinking for this we change up what we do with the cut and chisel and that, and instead of having like cut and chisel on this end, we're gonna put sandstone on either end and then cut chisel. You know, just change it up a bit. Only slight change. Honestly, if I didn't say anything, you probably would have even noticed I said it. Oh, that's a cave, like that. What did I just break? Don't know what I broke. Sandstone, cut, chiseled. Yeah, that was good. It's nice and plain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Is this not central? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Wait, 1. Okay, I know what I did. I'm just stupid. I didn't count the slabs, I'll be there. Yeah, it's central. So yeah, this is the wall design. And I think for the roof, I don't need cut, I need chiseled. For the roof, if it was 8x8, I could have done like a cool mural. Is that what it's called? Because it's not, I might just do something pretty basic. Probably just made out of stone brick and sandstone and spruce. Might do like a weird, like, oops, weird like wave in. Do I have torches? Yes, I do. How to take these? Where did I even get these torches from? I don't know. I can take that one. I'm trying to just use torches in this area to light up, to like keep it old school in that sense, where like when you could only light yourself up with torches if you're building with wood, because obviously lava would burn it, chilled, and then sandstone, cut, chiseled. And then sandstone these, cut it, mouse, like that, and then we can get rid of that, and then sandstone all this, cut, chiseled, and then how does that look? That looks quite good. What we could do actually is, at the pillars, do something like this. Boom, 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 boom. Just do something like that, and then up here we could do some. How much more? Still do it. Oh, we got 2 cells. That's perfect. Probably more than perfect, to be honest. Then we could do stone brick in the roof. Like that, if my mouse would go to it. Yeah, that's good. Just do this. Yeah, that looks like a good design for this room. So let's get all these in. And just like that, this room is done. All the torches in. Yeah, I might want to add more torches. It's kind of dark in here. I could probably put some glowstone or some shroom lights in the water. Now that you think about it, but yeah, that is our fishing spot are done, and with that I think this will be a good place to stop the episode. So yeah guys, hope you guys did enjoy this episode. It's been a kind of action packed episode with us fighting the weather. What do we do for now? So yeah, this is kind of an action packed episode with us fighting the weather. Hope you guys did enjoy that. It wasn't as hard as I thought it would be. I don't know why I thought the weather was a hard thing to fight. But yeah, hope you guys did enjoy. My name has of course been Joshua Burgerz. I will definitely see you guys next time. Take care. Bye bye.